Macy's News Round. A million things. Make sure you keep a race, man.
I bet plastic pollution. How would you feel if your vulnerable fish would be in the ocean? Unfortunately, that is happening in one of our new beaches in the northwest, Blackpool Beach. So I'm going over there now to see if I can find any suffering fish and help them. Want a biscuit?
No thanks.
Sure?
No thanks.
Sure?
No thanks.
Dramatically, plastic is harming sea life at Blackpool Beach. And actually, what is going on down there?
Turtles are dying due to more plastic. As you can see here, there are some rubbish, but I've put them in some bins. Over there, you can see a plank of wood that's just been dumped there on the shore. It is truly devastating to see these animals.
Back in the studio.
And Ashley, what was your experience like down in Blackpool Pleasure Beach?
For the last 3 years, me and my family have been going to Blackpool because, you know, we love this beach.
Just get over here!
Anyway, what I was saying is the plastic is devastating and you can see birds that are dying everywhere. It's just really sickening, but sometimes they eat fish and chips, they dump it on the floor. Excuse me, they dump it on the floor and it's just terrible. Like, there's a bin right next to it, but they might get it, put it in. And you know, I think we have to do something about it. So I don't know, but I want to start a campaign called Be Better War.
Solve this problem.
Well, I think that nothing should stop using this plastic, and instead of using plastic bottles, use this kind of plastic because you can't really throw it away that easily, which means you can reuse it all over again. So I think that's also a really, really good idea.
Yeah, and what's this sheep?
Oh, I just found that in the sea and I thought I need to save the fish from dying, so I brought it in. And just think about the poor fish who are dying. Can we actually think about us humans? Fish are dying everywhere. Suddenly, I just saw a massive ball of fish dead on the floor. And my heart was just dramatic. It was so dramatic. And dramatically, it's getting worse and worse and worse. So I think to help, we could start using less plastic.
I think the pollution at Blackpool Beach is bad. As an archaeologist, I propose to make a change by making a complaint of don't dump rubbish or it will end up underwater. In my opinion, I think it is horrendous because it makes the beaches dirty. What on earth are you two doing? Because once my dog was on the beach and he choked on plastic. We also saw injured fish. I think I started this campaign last year. Oh, packaging babies!
I've been going to Blackpool Beach with my daughter Ella, and it is upsetting to see my child seeing things like dead fish. That's all from me. But actually, look.